Hey, welcome back to the channel. I'm Cassandra Gamer 21, and today I'll be playing some more Super Mario Odyssey Part 6. And if you guys didn't watch Part 5 and the other parts, go watch them before you watch this one. And I am on Snow Kingdom. I was about to say 4 feet, but this is like 4 minutes, so we're off. And I am at Snow Kingdom. And what happened was I have one more barrier I think I have to do. And I killed the brood that was here. It's not even fighting that Wheat Lake. You guys probably saw that. I don't think you guys did, but I'm sure you guys did. So yeah, and this is where I left off, so let's get straight to the video. I got 3 power moves, a couple. I don't know why these mushrooms, but I don't know why these Goombas were having just, they were having, they have Santa hats, I don't know why. They could put this stuff up there. But how are they gonna do this? Oh, I think we have to do this. Oh, that's what we're doing. Now I know what we're doing. Yeah, if you guys saw my Bendy Machine video, I think I'm going to record chapter 20. I mean, not 22 today. Because I don't really get it. If you guys can really tell me how to do chapter 20, I think I get confused. It's with the instruments. I recorded it, but I didn't upload it because I didn't. I don't know what the problem is. Barrier, whatever. Here we go. Okay, so we got a couple more. One more barrier to go, and I think we have to go this way because I don't think we have to go this way. My question is, why is Mario always doing it? No, he already is. Well, I already did this one yesterday. Yeah, I recorded, but I didn't. I can't upload it. I think it was, I think I did that one. I don't think I did this one. This one. Let's see, I didn't do this one. Oh my god, yep, I did it. So, it has to be one of the other ones. See, I got Mario suit. What is shopping? No, that's not for shopping yet. Maybe it's this one. Please tell me it's this one. If it's not, it's the other one. If it's just the new one. Oh, jeez. Oh, dang it. Thank you. Now I just have to go down. Got a power move. Oh yeah. Okay, we're done now. Dusty Bear, I think it's called. Always gotta take pictures of what you get so you have memories of them. The last barrier. the ground hole grand pit. Woo-hoo!
Let's do this.
Thank you for the hearts. We just need 5 more power moves left and we'll move into the race course. Yes, we're going racing! Oh yeah. Let me zoom in. The snow line circuit. We can't start without one more racer. Okay, so what's this guy for? One more racer will come out of the waiting room. What's taking him for? Oh. Oh, what's taking him for? Let's go see. Right here. Race, I don't want to. The other races are too serious. I don't stand a chance. If someone else would want to race for me. Oh yeah, obviously me. The round hole grand pit. I gotta get this coin. We got one. We have to. working on there. It's not like it was. We just need two more pounds. If you see it, it's still cold. It's not that cold. Like it was before. It was even worse, Cappy. What are you talking about? Is that a sea head on the floor? Oh, yeah. Your turn. I want to look for something around here. Is there like a power move I could buy like 2 pounds? I wish I could do it. Oh, there's something. Okay, so we go in here. Oh, dang it. We're dead at home. We went too fast. Too fast. So we have to turn and we died. We have to get that power. Now we can just buy one at the store. So where is that? Another shop. Get the ice floor. Buy Rhino. Boom. Go Seaside Kingdom. I'm not sure you guys can say, Monster Man, you're bad. Oh, obviously, you need a power moon. Right? Mustache Man. I knew it. But my name's not Mustache Man. Hi. Little fella. Why are they all... They're so fat and chubby. I don't want that. I can't buy these. Thank you so much. I got all the power moons. Okay, we need at least 15 coins. So we just need two more and we could get that too. So let's see if we can. Where could they be if there's any of them? Oh, someone's there. Let's go and get that. Mario will be cool now. Mustache Man, can you not call me Mustache Man? Even though I have a mustache, doesn't mean I'm Mustache Man. I'm gonna spy this so I can have something. Thank you. That's true. I'm gonna see this. I'm gonna do. I don't really have anything for this person. I could get Mario warm up like this, but I don't need to. Wait, what should I wear? I should. Let's wear this suit. With the Mario cap. I like the different versions of Monopoly, man.
Okay, I see.
Now we can go to Seaside Kingdom and just move to the kingdom, I guess. I feel like in every single video I do, we're moving to a different kingdom sometimes. The Arcee is part of. Here we go. Seaside Kingdom, I think. Now we can go to Seaside Kingdom. So we were at, all the way from the beginning, Cat Kingdom, Castle Kingdom, Sand Kingdom, I was about to say Snail Kingdom, Sand Kingdom, Lake Kingdom, Woody Kingdom, Cloud Kingdom, Lost Kingdom, Metro Kingdom, Snow Kingdom, and finally, Seaside Kingdom. And, oh, there's a crystal coin behind us, too. Here we are, in the Odyssey. Okay, Frosty, cake. So, what did Bowser steal from the Seaside Kingdom? That cake, I think? I don't know. Seaside Kingdom, or the Octopus Battle. The glass is half empty. What's on the top of that cancer bottle? I think it's the Octopus. Which way did you go? Oh my god, look at that long straw drinking all that dirty water. We need to get to Lost. What do you have to say, Snail? The water's a full. Oh, I know. We have to get that. Okay. We have to get that, but how are we going to do that? I think we're going to do this. I can leave my Odyssey. Where is it? I can leave my Odyssey. Maybe, oh, it's not that. It's not that. These Goombas can. I found it, it's right here. Okay, hit the octopus. Ooh. Try it out. he's mad now. There are fountains left, so we have to have 3 more fountains. Okay. Let's try. Let me get the fish like this. This is just like loot lake. I mean, not really. Can I even really stick in the hole? I'm getting sick to my name. This has to be something else. And this is just a trap. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end my video right here. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, subscribe, comment down below, guys. For the next, I'll see you guys in my next video.